Good morning, all of you. Today we are present a small conversation and play, the Tempest, written by Mr. William Shakespeare. He is the father of English literature. So I hope you will enjoy our play. I am Prospero. I am the Duke of Milan, and I am also a magician.
I am Small Miranda.
I am Alonso, the King of Naples.
I am Antonio, the brother of Prospero.
I am Sibiscan, the brother of Alonso.
I am young Miranda, the daughter of Prospero.
I am Ferdinand. I am son of Alonso and Prince of Naples.
I am a Gonzalo. I am a true in loyal lord in this kingdom.
I am Ariel. I am chief of good spirit.
I am Cyprus, visitor island.
I am the Caliban, the son of the Cyprus.
In the palace, two guards talk to each other.
Our duke is very great.
He will happiness.
Yes.
People like Prospero, and I want his place. Then what can I do? Yes, I have plan. Guards come here and call the Gonzalo.
Yes, Majesty, you called me?
Yes. Gonzalo, I have work for you. Can you do it?
Of course, Majesty.
I have broken an old bone. Can you bring it?
Yes.
At that night, Antonio and Alonso hiddenly talking with each other.
What is this? I think something going wrong.
At next morning.
Majesty, your work is doing.
Done.
Antonio goes to Prospero's room.
Can I come, brother?
Yes, come.
Brother, I plan a quality time. Can you bring it?
Yes, of course.
All rich on CPs.
Let's go for food.
Yes.
All sat in boat and go in different directions.
Oh, what is this? Water is coming in the boat. I think boat is broken. Oh, there is food. Thanks God. Oh, there is one island.
Boat safely landed on one island, but that island was enchanted by one witch. Her name is Psychorax.
This sound is horrible. Means simply wimply tricky do the magic and appear reality.
Thank you so much. We were imprisoned for many years by this witch Psychorax. She imprisoned all good spirits, and I promise you, we are always away from you.
I hear some sound from this direction. Who are you?
I am a Caliban, the son of the Cyclops.
He is Prospero and she is the daughter of Miranda.
I think you are a good person. Can I help you? Can I be your helper?
Yes, of course.
And my job? Be your task.
Many years passed and Miranda grew up and she became a very sweet and beautiful girl. And one day, while she is sailing from nearby one island,
simply wimply tricky tracky do the magic and change the sea.
What are you doing? Why are you making it?
My enemies are sailing in this boat. You go and call Miranda. Yes, my dear, and look at there. How they are struggling in the wind webs.
Why are you doing this? Please, father, don't worry. Please, I request you.
Don't be afraid and don't worry. No one can be hurt by this action.
But why are you doing this?
I will tell you. Wait.
Pro- Prospero tells their past to her daughter, to his daughter, and Prince Ferdinand leaps into the sea.
The ship anchored safely in one corner in the island.
Where we have to go?
I don't know.
Ariel, bring Ferdinand at once here. My daughter wants to see him.
What a young and sweet boy. I might call him and say goodbye.
Follow me. I shall you tie up your feet and neck together.
Stay away.
See, be a statue. You.
Oh, what is this? I can't move.
Please, father, spare them, please. I request you.
You complete the task. You carry these heavy blocks.
Prospero doing this for as a trial of Prince Love, because he knew the Miranda and Ferdinand falling in love with each other very soon.
Miranda, I shall be king of Naples someday. I promise you, I will take care of you and always keep happiness in your life.
All your troubles were merely of your love, and you are complete your every task. So I give my daughter a priceless gift. In the another part of island.
Sebastian, if we kill the Alonso, you will be the king of this Naples.
Yes, I agree your plan.
Then I have a plan.
Which plan?
When Alonso sleeps, we will kill him.
Done.
When Alonso sleeps, that time. Ariel did many tricks on Prospero's enemies.
I did very poor behavior with Prospero.
He always believed on me, but
I'm very apologies to Prospero.
I think very bad.
Yes.
Alonso met Prospero, but he can't understand because Alonso is magician, and then Prospero show his reality.
Who are you? Are you magician?
No, I am the Duke of Milan, and I think you forget me.
No, Prospero, I can't forget you. I am very apologetic to you. Please forgive me.
Prospero drew back a curtain from the entrance of his cave. Now Prospero is very happy, and he is more happy for he forgive her. He forgive his old enemies. Didn't take revenge. And. forgive his enemies. So we should learn from this. If anyone realizes their mistake, we should forgive them. Thank you.
Welcome.